Now let us look about the venomous snakes found in the locality of Plaquemine City, Vani. So this is the spectacled cobra, also called as Indian common cobra. It has a large hood and an elliptical head. Its venom is neurotoxic and it also contains cardiotoxins and hyaluronidase enzyme. Now this one is common Indian crate. It has a cylindrical body with tapering tail. Its venom also contains neurotoxins, and when it bites to any person, the patient may die due to respiratory paralysis within 4 to 5 hours. This one is Russell Viper. It has a triangular head. It has dorsally scales which are highly keeled, and the venom of this snake, it is highly hemotoxic. It causes bleeding of gums, also cause bleeding in urine and sputum after the bite of 20 minutes. Next one is soft-scaled viper, also called as carpet viper. Relatively, it is smaller than Russell viper. Its venom also contains neurotoxins and cardiotoxins. So these are some venomous snakes found in locality of Vani area.